time. If you have any comments, if you have any ideas on video wise, then please post them below in the comment section. So we're just going to be thinking about a GTA 5 game today and see how it goes, and I'll edit this for this one. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Yes. Usually written things, but I think it just depends on the music industries. Because it's Rockstar's license. Because Rockstar had to put a license against these people to actually get the music from this game. Tell our music.
You in?
Yeah, he's in. No, he's not.
I'm now.
J.J. Bloodshot did 5 spins and 1 jump in GTA Online. Thanks for watching, guys.